tea times didn't exactly leave me much choice.